Fans packed the Opera House last night to see the new Kings of California Punk burn up the place.
In 1996, Goldfinger was on the highway to success with their hit single, Here in Your Bedroom. The song was getting regular plays on K-Rock, and the video had been played on MTV. Their self-titled album was a perfect blend of ska punk and set a new standard for bands to come. While the band never made it to such heights as No Doubt or Sublime, they still maintained a strong following of loyal fans. But despite their successful first album, the band would have a rocky road ahead with lineup changes.
I just got the phone call, John's off, Charlie's back in the band, and I went, okay.
Creative differences between band members.
You know, Charlie and I don't think we'll never agree 100% on anything.
Career advancement decision.
And that was really when I decided I'm gonna produce this band. I knew that I had more interest in like the sonic landscape of a record than the other guys in my band did.
And a radical move to bring a more political statement to their lyrics. From Stomping Grounds, which featured the loss of horns, to their attempt to go back to form with Hello Destiny, there have been many ups and downs for the band, and a lack of press releases and official statements. In this documentary, I will try to shine light on Goldfinger, The Dark Years.